Sing Bird Sing. Once upon a time, there was a robin who loved to sing. One Christmas morning, he met a grey cat.
"Where are you going this cold morning?"
"I am flying to the king to sing him a Christmas song."
"Hop down the tree. I will show you the pretty muffler around my neck."
Robin spread his wings and flew away. He flew until he came to a hillside. Here he saw a fox near a hole. The fox smiled. He tried to stop Robin.
"Before you go, let me show you the lovely black spot on my tail."
Robin Redbreast flew and flew. Then Robin saw a small boy.
"Come here, I will give you some bread."
"No, thank you. I am flying straight to the king."
Robin reached the king's palace. He sang the sweetest Christmas song he knew.
"He has come so far to sing for us. What gift can we give him?"
"Let us ask one of our helpers to find him a friend."
"I know a bird named Jenny Wren. She lives in the kitchen courtyard."
Robin Redbreast and Jenny Wren became friends. They sang many sweet Christmas songs.